Should I do an oat milk latte, 12 ounce? Office. It is 8:45. I'm gonna just do some prepping for like 15 minutes, get ready for the day. Got a team stand-up meeting in 45 minutes, 9:30. So yeah, until then, we're probably just gonna look around, make some coffee, more coffee, and get ready for the day.
Inside an office pod right now. I can see, but just in a little box. Team stand-up went really well. Played a fun game of Drawsaurus to kick the day off, so that was a good time. Going on coffee number 3. Today I am making a dashboard for my team's internal metrics, basically trying to visualize and show to our stakeholders what we do and how many insights we deliver and how we do that. I'm just getting my laptop ready, and I'm probably gonna head downstairs, find a nice quiet desk and work for a bit. Yeah.
Also, it is 10 a.m. on the dot, so.
Work pod. It is 11:57. Just had a one-on-one with the senior data scientist on my team. We talked about building a checklist for what to do, and we get tasked with building new dashboards and new reports. I'm about to take everything from the whiteboarding session we just had, and I'm going to put it in a Confluence page, going to document it. And so when we have new hires, they can get tasked with building a dashboard, and they'll know exactly how to get started.
I'm eating so many snacks today.
I've had 2 bags of chips, 2 bags of Cheez-It Puffs, and now I'm eating a chocolate croissant, which has been completely flattened in my backpack. Snacks are great, but I would gain some serious weight and have some serious heart palpitations if I keep ingesting the level of chips and coffee that I've done today. Alright, we're back in the pod for another update. Got some vegetarian tofu katsu curry for lunch and ate it with my teammates and played some Bananagram after, so that was a good time. But yeah, ate some food, took a little break, played some games with my teammates, and now it is back to work. I learned earlier today that I have multiple mandatory employee trainings due tomorrow, so for the next hour, I'm just gonna sit here, power through all of those, and try to get through as much as I can. Yeah, talk to you later.
I did some more work, ate some more chips, and I stopped by Bryan Park on my way home. Alright, and that was the day. Just got back to the hotel from the office, had a really good end of the day. I worked with an engineer on my team to create a data job for some email statistics for reports that we send out to customers, so now we can track this in our own team data lake. Had a super productive day. It was fantastic meeting all of my teammates. This is actually the first time I've ever met them in person. I've worked remote at this company for 9-10 months now. But yeah, that was a day in the life of a data analyst working in the office. Side point, I love New York so much. This is fantastic. All right. Bye.